just keep doing what they're doing. And if Eddie Belfort falters once, this game is tied.
Primo trying to move it in. Did. Shot. Score!
If you get enough quality scoring opportunities, sooner or later, you either score or you just run out of time. The Buffalo Sabres did the former. They scored. Wayne Primo, good play. Room in the neutral zone, though, for the Sabres. The Dallas Stars have not owned this neutral zone at all. The Buffalo Sabres have been the better team in every zone since about the 8-minute mark of the first period, and they finally tied it at one. Dallas missed coverage. We had two guys over there. Carboneau tried to come back. They both went to Keith Primo. You hardly ever see that. That tells you the Dallas Stars are not playing their game. They are out of sync right now, and the Sabres are taking advantage of it.
Stu Barnes has been one of their hottest scorers in the playoffs. He's had a great playoff year.